Hey everyone, it's Kelly and it's been a busy day. Not sure what's for dinner, so I'm gonna cook a chicken in the round steamer in 20 minutes in the microwave. Today we're using the rotisserie chicken that was in March's epic box. We're gonna put half of it on this side, rest side up, put the other half on, and pop it in the microwave for 20 minutes. You will check it to make sure it's 180 degrees.
We've checked the temperature. And it's perfectly cooked and ready for dinner. 20 minutes in the microwave.